What's up, YouTube? Just bring you an update on three of my planted fish tanks. So here's my nano, looking really good. No complaints, just a shrimp breeder. Getting lots of shrimp in this tank, so yeah. I'm liking the outcome. Here's my tank. It's doing, that Aponogeton's doing really well. Lots of shoots off of that. Here's that Aponogeton that went dormant. But I put it back in the tank now. It's doing really well. It's actually shooting up a flower. But yeah. Moss, Anubias, more moss, Copa, Rotala. Gonna get in some Ludwigia from Dustin pretty soon. Well, I say pretty soon, but it's pretty cold here, so I don't know when. Another type of Aponogeton, I believe. Sag. Never have enough Sag. Just growing that Sag out, actually. Anubias. And, yeah. I've been focusing on the foreground. It's coming in nicely. There's actually a shoot of Sag all the way from there, so. Good plant. And, so. Now I'm gonna start focusing on the back. Kind of like how I have this little open area right there. I like that. And then here's my mom's tank, Sword. Doing fantastic. Another Sword. Doing fantastic. Anubias, just being awesome. Rotala. Got some Rotala in the back there. Nice. Red one right there. If anybody knows what this is, tell me, because I have no idea what it is, but it's going nice. Crips, and yeah. Oh yeah. Once this flower starts going, if anybody knows how to pollinate Aponogeton, I believe this is a ovalis Aponogeton, so if anybody knows how to pollinate the flowers that come off of those, tell me in the comments and I'll appreciate it a lot. So yeah. Peace.